Need your eyes on the screen for a moment if you got them, please. Baton Rouge police, they're hoping you can help find this man. So have a look. That's Javen Thomas. Police believe he and some other people broke into the Raising Cane's River Center Tuesday morning and did about $50,000 worth of damage. So again, have a look. If you know where he might be, call Crime Stoppers at 344-STOP.